fish line is good for the soul, but it's bad for the heart. Perpetual anticipation is good for the soul, but it's bad for the heart. It's very good for morals, but bad for morals. It's very good for practicing self-control. It's very good for morals, but bad for morals.
Perpetual anticipation is good, but it's bad.